last, returning to civilization in triumph, the world's top nature photographer is welcomed by his magazine editor with cheers.